People are behind bars this morning after allegedly stealing more than $8,000 in clothes from Dick's Sporting Goods in Grand Island. Police say Cassandra Rowling and Tiffany Mack hid the stolen goods before leaving the store near Highway 281 and West Capitol Avenue. Shortly after, officers spotted their vehicle at a nearby Kohl's. The two women were found inside the store and taken into custody. Officers discovered the stolen merchandise inside their vehicle, according to police.